फोटो खींचनी है कि जल्दी आ जा।
Now the Chettinad is a place coming in the southern part of India, so it is very decent forest area to the way of Tamil Nadu to Sri Lanka. Okay, Tamil Nadu or Sri Lanka के बीच में एक बहुत ही जंगल एरिया है, जिसको बोलते हैं Chettinad. So it's a coastal area, and there are the like the community of the tribal community are there. ठीक है, जो आदिवासी लोग हैं वो community है. They love of the spicy because they are produce very like produce and very much quantity of spices. And the every food they are using black cardamom and the green cardamom because they are producing a very large quantity of black and green cardamom. So let's start. I was saying the ingredients which are required for making the Chettinad chicken is a very spicy chicken. So first key ingredients like chicken. This one is chicken. And for the spices for the Chettinad, so first we use like you can see in this plate. The first one is green cardamom, black cardamom, clove, fenugreek seeds, black pepper, cinnamon stick, mace, red chili, dried red chili, coriander seeds, cumin seeds, this one is a stone flower, patthar ke phool, star anise like one चक्री जिसको बोलते हैं हिंदी में एंड द फाइनल सीड्स एंड द रेस्ट ऑफ स्पाइसेस वी आर यूजिंग लाइक रेड चिल्ली पाउडर टर्मिक पाउडर पॉपी सीड्स खसखस ड्राई कोकोनट्स यू कैन आल्सो यूज फ्रेश कोकोनट सॉल्ट लेमन This one is turmeric water, imli ka pani, ginger garlic paste, tomato, onion, fresh coriander, curry leaves, oil. So these are the whole ingredients which are required for making the chicken Chettinad. So first marinate the chicken. You just put the chicken into the separate bowl. Then I add salt. Then add turmeric powder. Then add lemon juice. And mix well so that the all flavor get well inside of your chicken. After that, put lid and put into the refrigerator at least in 30 minutes. Okay, you know the every food is need for rest. Whenever you like marinate your chicken or any kind of food, so every food is need for rest. So that you. Your food is get the flavor inside. So now the sometime you are just marinating your chicken or any kind of foods and you are just preparing immediately you not get the rest. So your food is not getting the like good flavor. When you eat, so you can feel this not good flavor because you are not giving the rest. So every food need for rest so that you can feel a very good flavor inside of your chicken. So we just put this chicken into the refrigerator at least in 30 minutes and after that we just prepare. So in the meantime we just prepare of the Chettinad masala. So let's start. I will send you the Chettinad masala. How to prepare? First switch on the gas, put pan, then add little bit of oil, very less amount of oil. So now the oil is getting a hot. Now first I'm gonna add green cardamom, black cardamom, the four green cardamom and two black cardamom in the four clove, then 10 black pepper. Now add mace. Now add one star anise. Then I'm gonna add
रेड चिली, ड्राई रेड चिली, आई एम गोना ऐड लाइक स्टोन फ्लावर जिसको बोलते हैं पत्थर के फूल. नाउ ऐड फेनल सीड्स, सौंफ. आई एम गोना ऐड क्यूमन सीड्स, जीरा. नाउ आई एम गोना ऐड कोरिएंडर सीड्स. Spices together. Couscous. Then add cinnamon stick. Again mix well. Now I'm gonna add methi seeds, like fenugreek seeds, very less amount. If you are using very large quantity, so you bring the bitter taste. Again mix well. And the last I'm gonna add desiccated coconut. If you're having a fresh coconut, so you can also use fresh coconut. Mix well. So almost like spices is proper roast. So now the timing is grinding. Now switch off the gas. Make sure when you grind your all mixture, so make sure your mixture is cooled down. Then put into the mixie jar. So now almost our mixture is cooled down. Now I'm gonna add mixie jar all this mixture so that we can get like fine powder. Powder form of your masala. Now we just put all masala in the center spot. Nice fragrance. You can see after grinding, we can get this type of powder of. This one is Chetinad masala. So let's start. I will sharing the further process. Okay, put pan. So first I'm gonna add oil. Then first heat the oil. When the oil is getting hot, then I'm gonna add fine chopped onion. So just wait for when the oil is getting hot. Will cook your onion till when the onion is proper like brown color. And continuously stir with the helping of ladle. You can see the time to time the change the consistency of onion. Now add ginger garlic paste. Again mix well. You can see the color of change of your onion. Now I'm gonna add chopped tomato. Again mix well. Then add salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder. Again mix well.
little bit of water, again mix well. Now the timing is ready for chettinad masala, which already has prepared. Now I'm gonna add chettinad masala. Along with some water if required. And mix well. So now the timing is ready for marinated chicken. On a very slow flame, at least in 10 to 15 minutes. We just wait for 10 to 15 minutes on very slow flame. So you can see the almost chicken is done. So now that is timing, adding for turmeric water, imli ka pani. Again. So up to 5 minutes, I'm gonna add curry leaves. Again mix well. So you can see now your chicken is done. So now switch off the gas. Now I will sharing the plating of chicken chettinads. So now we just put into the serving bowl. Here I'm gonna add fresh coriander and the garnish. So you can see the how the look like of your chettinad chicken. So guys, I hope you were understood by watching this video the how you will make